I have the cheat meal of all cheat meals, but I want to share a mindset shift around it because I don't necessarily think that they're such a bad thing. If you're training for a marathon, or you're trying to get to the CrossFit Games, or you're trying to excel in whatever sport that you're playing, and you're expending a ton of calories, I mean, we're talking like 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 calories a day, and you're trying to refuel on rice and sweet potatoes and honey and fruit and vegetables, your stomach is going to be a wreck and you're going to underfuel. So sometimes having that burger and fries or that pizza or that ice cream is not necessarily going to be the worst thing in the world, because on days where I'm training really, really hard and I'm burning a lot of calories and I'm trying to recover on just clean foods, I am not recovering well. I'm not sleeping well. I'm waking up tired and sore the next day. On those days when I'm training really, really hard, I don't necessarily think it's that bad to quote unquote cheat. And you guys know I'm a huge advocate for eating organic, whole foods first as much as possible. But when you're trying to refuel and you only have so much time in the day, sometimes having that pizza is not such a bad thing. And my cheat meal is a D'Alessandro's Philly cheesesteak with some chocolate chip cookies and ice cream. Come on.